Hi, my name's Krister Kaitila, also known as McFunkyPants, and I'm proud to announce my latest project, the Tower Game Starter Kit for cross-platform HTML5 strategy games. So what is it? Well, the Tower Game Starter Kit is a simple, open source, using the MIT license, which is great and really permissive, JavaScript game engine, designed specifically to help you skip square one on your way to creating a great tower defense or tower assault or real-time strategy game. Included in the GitHub source repository are project files for Windows 8 store apps that run on Win8 tablets, on desktop machines and Windows RT devices, as well as a project that compiles to Windows Phone 8. In addition, the game runs great on all modern desktop web browsers. It's very simple, but features some of the things you might need if you were going to make your own tower defense game. Firstly, it has silky smooth 60 frames a second on most platforms. The levels are larger than the screen and you can scroll around. There's sprite sheet animation of the little characters, so they've all got walk cycles and particle effects and sounds. It has touch screen and mouse controls. It plays music and sound effects. There's all sorts of eye candy and little extras. It's a full game, complete with a beginning, middle, and end. So unlike an abstract game engine that might require you to think about things like making a main menu and making a health bars and stuff, all that's done for you. It has the full game inside it. There are lots of little extras as well. For example, I programmed a low-level C++ sound engine to get around the fact that on Windows Phone 8, currently, HTML5 sound isn't quite up to snuff. There's all sorts of debug log and benchmarking functionality. We've got A-star pathfinding for the AI movement of your enemies. Entities all have health with visible health bars and can die and can have weapons attached to them. There are multiple weapon types with their own particle sound and damage. There's player and computer-controlled entities, and they use the same class. So if you wanted to, you could take this code and make it so that your towers walk around or whatever. It's a very simple code base by design. It doesn't try to do everything to please everyone and to be able to handle any possible type of game you throw at it. This is specifically a tiny little starter project to help you skip the first month of a multi-month game project if you were going to make this kind of game specifically. The code, I think, is very easy to understand, and it's filled with comments. It comes with an example game called The Peasants Are Revolting, and it runs in your browser right now. You can check it out or download the app from the Windows Store for your Windows 8 tablet or your desktop PC or from Windows Phone 8 Store as well. So why should you use the Tower Game Starter Kit? This kit is an attempt to take the pain and frustration out of starting the creation of an HTML5 tower game. It lets you take advantage of a month's worth of work by building on top of a real game. Although it's a very simple game currently, but it's ready for certification on both the Win8 and Windows Phone 8 stores. This removes much of the learning curve and means that you get to start at month 2 in your project, and you know that the infrastructure that you're using has already gone through the process of getting approvals from Microsoft, so it does the little things like dealing with when people shut off their phone in the middle of a game, or if people change the orientation on their Windows 8 device. So what other kinds of games could you make with the Tower Game Starter Kit? Well, I think it's important to remember that this starter kit is designed for simplicity, to do one thing and one thing only. It's not an abstract game engine like Unity or Game Maker. It could be thought of more as an on-rails, easily moddable, ready-to-play starter kit that comes with a full example game, a way to save development time on a wide variety of real-time strategy games. You could certainly modify the source to make it suitable for any game genre, but the focus has been on the TD game genre specifically, tower defense games. In any case, I'm really proud of this, and I hope that you enjoy it. It's completely free to use. You don't even have to give me credit, but of course, I'd be grateful if you mentioned McFunkyPants.com in your credits somewhere. It's MIT open source licensed, which means you don't even have to open source your game. So go crazy, have fun, good luck, and make some awesome games with this. Enjoy.